Let's play another game while we're waiting for this game to be played. I lost all my viewers when I clicked stop. What the hell? Haters. Here we go, while we wait. Sweet Caroline! What deck should we play? Play this one, see if we go up against some red. Built this deck just to fight fast aggro red decks.
Asshole shadow bolted me.
Are we doing a full clear?
I guess it depends on how fast we go.
I'm
looks like a good hand.
Around, the one that does the bomb. I like the bomb one. I'll stay for that, probably.
Oh, a Korea deck. This is not a good deck versus that, I don't
if
think.
If anybody's fetish is gnomes, we got a thing going on over.
I don't think I'm going to beat one of these fires decks. Maybe I can. We'll see. Send it back to my hand.
Don't worry, I got this. I suppose that's how it was meant to happen.
Dude, leader, you got a sweet fucking imp name. Tartip.
I gotta get it. Yeah, here we go. Fires. I need another banishing light to get rid of that. Not yet.
We got nothing.
Any chance I can get a summon?
We still haven't left.
Wait, do I want to cast that?
Oh, I see people in Molten Core. I wasn't sure.
Tart.
What character are you on?
My mage, Verity. Group 2.
Okay, as soon as I get out of here, I'll summon.
Let's force him to cast two creatures next turn. We don't have enough. Meanwhile, looking for a game to capture. What's that one? That's me. Welcome to my game. Now back to the game. Our set is gonna kill. He's gonna recast this, or he's gonna cast Karuga. Probably Karuga. Nope, he wants to draw more. Didn't draw land. That would have been good. Land would have been good. So, let's see. Let's kill everything. I need land. Actually, I think in hindsight, I would have done altar. Oh, bounce this! Yes! Please bounce it. Please bounce it.
I don't think it's faster than.
Please bounce it.
I didn't say engines, man.
I didn't say engines.
That's more like it. There we go. That's how I can kill. I can kill a. Now I can get rid of it myself.
Hold up, man. You got a DD.
Oh, I've done the hero thing before.
Well, he's just drawing a ton of cards. I don't really care if he draws a ton of cards. Good, I got mana. It's a little bit late. I think I'm going to go with fires. Can't counter.
Shit, I'm gonna die in here now.
This is not a good deck versus a Jeskai control. This is Jeskai control with Karuga for card draw.
If anyone's swapping, make sure to leave raid before you swap to your ult.
Leader, help!
He's got one. He's floating one red mana. Is he gonna cast something else? Gonna refill his hand. I'm gonna have to get some good pulls to pull this off. Or if we. Ooh, what to do? What to do? This is not good.
Can I get an invite back to the raid? I logged out.
Is that squeeze?
No, it's popcorn.
I know.
Oh, same thing.
Watch your guns there. Are there any healers left in Blackwing?
Oh yeah, this deck is this literally the name of this deck is anti-red deck. This deck is built just to fight red fast decks, but this is not a good matchup for me. A Jeskai control deck that can just have all the time it wants because all I'm designed to do is be red. All this is designed to just give me life and counter their fast attack, but I'm just spending all my time messing with this. This is a bad hand. Let's fold it. Do I have time for another one or not?
That's a little bit closer to what Ellen would do.
How long do you think we're ready to go?
I think we've got plenty of people here.
Correct, it was a gentleman's concession.
Oh, let's start pulling.
Alright, hold on.
I think we can take these two.
Alright, here we go. I thought your mom was coming, Illyrians, to MC. Is she coming?
Who needs a summon? Anyone?
Oh, yeah, Verity does. Verity. I can't quite say it.
Airdog, can you hang out here? Or actually, I got with him.
Yeah, I got.
Thanks, Silo.
Spawns. Why is Wendoff dead? All right. Who else misses still? We're not still doing loot, are we?
No.
All right, let's wait to pull.
I fell. So lay it off.
Can we get a summon for these two monkeys?
You can't call them that.
Yeah, I can.
Kind of help for it.
Yeah, we're gonna pull.
I got a second here.
I can help myself with this summon. Yeah, you can come out.
Leader's still outside.
There's a... Oh, you just pulled that all metal? Okay.
Tell me.
Don't pull the dog, too. Don't pull the dog.
Ooh.
Vanish. Vanish that. Get the dog. Vanish on that. We have a warlock in here?
Yeah. I'm on it.
Oh, sorry.
No, that's okay. Yeah, I was responding to whispers, and I... Yeah, that was a good thing.
Is this guy bragging about having friends?
Yeah, jeez, nobody's whispering me.
Subtle brag.
He's just talking to his eye, Killrod.
Does it respond?
Hello, she goes.
Hola!
We were just talking about how your son doesn't appreciate you.
Yeah, we appreciate you.
Oh, no.
You can watch the video. I'll post it. I'm going to title it, Illyrian needs to treat his mom better.
Oh, no.
Illyrian, you're on pool duty. I'll be right back.
How was that run? You guys finished it?
Yeah, we did,
Record time.
Nice.
I think it was, yeah. Was
you're
it not?
Welcome.
Yep, Aleph comes back for a run and boom.
Yeah, it was buttery smooth with Aleph there.
Except for the,
Which filler?
The devil pull? The devil packs?
Burnout survived.
Officially, it was not a wipe.
Mm-hmm. Burnout survived. Waz tried to survive.
I got left, you got right, Griff.
So one survived, yeah, it's not a wipe.
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's good. That's good. At least you guys have fun.
Great. Was it fun, though?
Fun is a check.
Not so fun.
Oh, what's that?
Why are you whispering?
Me? Why am I whispering?
There you go.
Because I don't want to hear
it. Yeah, he was trying to keep it below his mic sensitive.
You're not wrong.
Alright, stay back. We don't want to pull all of that.
What?
We don't?
Hunter
can pull the dog right now.
Have we got all the? We got all our crew here. Is that right here?
Forrest, I thank the stars every day that you're not a hunter.
Oh, dude. I played one at one
time. Upside, you could be a member of their family.
Yeah, that is true.
I'm not convinced Forrest is not going
to. Oh.
Do we still not have an update on what happened to our punching bag?
Schmucky?
Yeah.
Schmucky?
He's in jail, I told you.
Oh my god. Is DMX in jail?
No.
Is John stunned?
I'm not.
Not responded.
Pull that.
Whether or not he
Hunters?
Was Tiger King.
Jeez Louise.
I got it.
I mean, the timing is quite suspicious for now, you're right.
He has not responded.
Go ahead and pull the next one.
Do we need to summon Anaya?
The real
pull the next one. Fire it.
Were you noodling at one point with Schmucky?
No.
Oh,
okay.
No.
So you never took him fishing?
Nope.
Quote unquote fishing.
Did Ellen take him fishing?
Hey, I'm bouncing. Invite Gimli.
Okay.
Real
quick. Yeah, Volk, see you, buddy.
Yeah, I'm gonna give my spot. Gimli wants to come, so I'd rather him.
Okay. Take care, buddy.
Would you die?
You're gonna miss your giant stalker chest piece.
Oh, for sure.
I'm not gonna earn that. I don't deserve that. Good luck.
Disagree.
Have a good night.
You deserve it just so Fast doesn't get it. I mean,
I can vote for that.
Fast still AFK, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, don't worry about it.
Okay.
That's a tough spot.
I die.
She needs a summon. I knew.
Yeah, trying to get hurt. Okay.
Got some doggies here.
You guys gotta go.
Alright, summon.
Come this way. Come this way, guys. Come to me.
Well, she's dead. We gotta wait.
Come to Shalapal over here.
She somehow aggroed like all the giants, three dogs. Dude, man, that was crazy.
Dude, we're not. We gotta teach you how to jump down the side.
And he makes me fall in.
Well, basically, you put your hand up on my hip.
Then what happens? Then what happens?
I jump.
That's three monster.
Then we dip.
What? That doesn't sound right.
That doesn't sound right at all.
Yeah. Okay.
Wanna go back over your nuts?
Wait, what'd I do?
He was singing the song, and he got it wrong.
Alright, he said, you put your hand up on his hip, then it all went haywire. What happens after
yeah,
that?
Yeah, just with the shit.
Well, because you gotta jump. You can't just dip.
No, you gotta dip.
This is MC, and we're skipping trash. You need to
you dip,
jump.
I dip, we dip.
My question is, when he says, when you dip, I dip, we dip, is he saying I dip, then you dip, and then we both dip?
Yes.
Three dips?
Yeah, three dips. Three dips.
He's talking about
the
Wait till it comes back.
So we both have dip.
I think.
Right.
No, I think
it's, we got it.
Incoming.
It's one dip.
And they didn't rest me.
No. It is not one dip.
Two single person dips.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly, dude.
Right. He left. I was up here.
Is there like a
American?
Is there an instruction video?
There is. There's a video of this, actually.
Correct.
I have one on my personal YouTube.
Can you see me now?
Yeah, I see it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Everybody listen to Wad.
Like
he's a
saying,
oh, now I'm next.
He is.
When I do it, you do it, then we both do it a
right.
third time.
Right. Exactly.
Thank
Let's
you for coming back.
Do it.
Okay.
Like they do on the Discovery Channel?
Do you guys want to see the? I mean, I'll get it. I'll get it for you.
Yeah, I thought he was in the conjunctive and was stating that.
What's your function?
Dips, you dip when he dips.
How does a bill become a bill? Oh, we got scientific proof. Incoming.
Roll tide.
Oh,
a lot of
Mark. Wow. Ability getting Alex.
We're gonna summon them when we get over here.
You do? You for sure need it?
I say he gets it.
Yeah, it's DOE. I need it too.
Alright, we'll summon.
Blood in that stone.
Who all needs a summon?
Perk can't even equip it.
Gamily, please.
And now you need a summon?
No, I'm here.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's summon Gimli.
I like how she wasn't sure.
Well, we pull him. Little dog.
Yeah, I think we're pulling. Let's do it.
Well, we're summoning. Keep it moving.
Take a little AoE on this spot, yeah.
Congrats, Air at all. That's a deal breaker.
I didn't get it.
Why would you waste your DKP on a
knockback?
Yeah, that's a need roll.
I need rolled it as well.
What's new, Gamly? Boom! Suck it!
Fatkus at it again.
Hunger. Bad.
Any chance to get paladin buffs?
Oh, look at this guy.
Is here.
All the paladins are here. They're all in our, they're all in range.
Who do you think you are?
I'm Alex War. The great dip debate is going on still. Let's keep our heads in the game. I'm waiting for a watch of scientific.
Can
he
we
says
set,
when
can we
I
set
dip,
a control.
You dip. So is he saying you dip at the same time as me, which counts as a wee dip?
I mean, he puts his hand upon her hip.
He does.
So it'd be weird if she dipped and then.
That's the catalyst.
And then you both dip. That's. I don't know. Maybe I lack imagination.
All right, stack the two ads, and we'll kill Lucifer front too.
That shirt doesn't fit that lady.
It's
called a
tube
top.
I wanna see what shirt goes
in the video in general.
My mind is being dominated.
What else is new?
Just weeding out the weak.
Curse.
The curse, guys.
Man, are we gonna wipe?
Third comp.
Roll Tide.
Cares about impending doom.
We can take all three.
Don't stand in Marine Flyer.
Heel Baker.
Can we get Might and Kings on Wars?
You don't need that with your nutrients. Okay.
Well, I didn't understand shit of what you just said.
Hey, look, you're on camera.
One second.
Who's on mic?
Agent's on mic.
We got fucking me? 9 paladins and.
Yeah, Agent's on mic. Aelith's on
Agent's not here.
Yeah,
if you come outside of the instance, I can buff.
Pull! Alright, everybody outside! Everybody leave!
Double pull.
Double whammy! Double
stack them!
Get them in there.
Stack them!
Group the emotion out, please.
You got it.
You liar.
Dogs hate Spubby. They really do. Well, I do still have my clothes equipped.
Rez are dead. Drink up.
Bring out your dead.
Bring out your dead. I'm not dead yet.
Close enough for the queen.
Jay Joseph, you want to tank this? You want to fury tank it?
Sure.
All right. Put a fear whirl in.
Said he's gonna fury tank it.
Click off salve, Joseph.
He's just gonna tank with death wish off.
Good, man.
Go!
He's tanking. What a badass.
Shouldn't have hit sprint. I'm just gonna start wearing my PvP trinket. Like fucking Hodge helps.
Try not to stand in fire.
Gives you a cool buff.
You'll learn one way or another.
Game.
Refuse to learn.
Spin them a bit to your right.
What?
Triple legs.
You got how many legs?
3.
Damn, son!
That's not a skipping.
That third leg isn't actually that.
That's not a leg.
Damn, a son!
A legend.
So you dip the third time.
A legend.
Oh, okay.
I said that.
Whoa, pizza. Guys, good luck there. Later.
Better, man.
How dare you leave us, Aylin? And he's gone.
No!
Charles, no!
Oh my god, what a classic.
You remember that one?
That's an amazing one.
They came out with one. They came out with a new one about a month ago.
I'm not mustard, I'm ketchup.
Motherfucker.
Their new one is pretty good too.
Which one? You gotta link it. Put it in the Discord.
Put it in the meme. Put it in the meme channel.
Charles, no!
Get out of my head.
It's so good.
I got this helmet in fifth grade.
So good.
Glamour, come this way.
Hammer, no!
What are you doing, Larry? What are you doing?
No,
Charles, no!
Charles. Swim! Jump!
Oh, we got
Giant.
Oh, Charles! Kill the Giants! Kill the Giants! Lenore the dog!
Terrible choice. I'm with you all the way.
Ruff and Cup are going down.
Heels on Offenheim and Imo!
Joseph.
Joseph, no! Dog behind us! Dog behind us! Incoming! I can't take you guys anywhere.
What about Sal? You had it on? You did have it on. You might have not wanted it on.
See you later, Gan. Love you, buddy.
Don't go. I'm looking through my head.
Damn it, Gan.
You son of a...
Charles, no!
Charles, no! Alright, Aaron Hall, you gotta make Charles know. Charles, no!
Get him!
Go pee! We're just killing trash. Don't worry, your mom, without her amazing legendary bow, will still be here.
Or an epic mount.
For shame.
Does she have a triune amulet?
I'm confused. I thought Anaya was his cousin, and...
Oh my god.
Yeah.
What are you? We don't live in West Virginia.
I thought Alarians was his nephew.
Roll Tide.
Well, he is.
It's kind of a nephew father cousin deal.
Significant other.
It really doesn't. It takes just two people to like make an entire family.
You basically just one hand.
Brother, uncle.
Dip, then one dips, the other dips, and then they both simultaneously.
Next thing you know, you're on Jerry Springer.
Now I want some guacamole.
True story. This is absolutely a true story. This is not about a condom machine. It's not. I have literally been called by the producers of Jerry Springer before.
For what?
Oh God! To explain this is ridiculous.
This must be done.
I thought you're from North Carolina, not South Carolina.
Oh!
I got the right giant.
I'm stunned. Update the website.
The other one, aim up, big deal.
Kill doggo.
We're gonna be fighting. You guys go any further to the right? We're gonna be fighting the bosses.
Melionix.
Yeah, the boss is up this time.
Is this just a binding run, right?
Yeah.
We're doing a trash run for BOEs, so we're gonna clear the whole thing.
Oh. Go to Golemax to see the chest not drop again.
Told you, if you want it to drop, just leave for Golemax.
I've already seen that movie. I've already seen that movie like
37 times.
It's gonna drop tonight. Watch.
Are you talking about Night at the Roxbury?
Great movie.
Oh my god, that's such an epic movie. The Mighty Duck, man.
Emilio. Hey, Disney Plus. They're gonna do a Mighty Ducks TV show, and they're bringing back
Emilio Estevez.
Oh yeah.
Emilio!
What about Goldberg?
Dude.
Disney
Plus. He's been on that.
They don't
have the rights on Mighty Ducks. Is that what you're talking about?
Not that Tweaker, shit that happened to Goldberg. Yeah, it happened like 30 minutes away.
I'd like to welcome someone to our to the guild, the newest member.
Yeah, you could.
Of course, 100%. What's up, Nick? What's up, Nephew cousin? It better be a damn hunter.
He makes a new
it's a fucking
every...
hunter.
That's a deal breaker right there. Alright. Alright, here we go. You know, you guys know this fight. Somebody explain it to Aelith.
There we go.
Stack roll.
You're not stand in the
fire. I heard stand in the fire.
Stun. Update the website.
I mean, I don't know how many free action pots I have to give you for you to use them, but I'm just
gonna. I already used two of them.
Just two?
Stacking why is that all the way over there? I don't know, it's squares all the way over there.
Squares.
Walrus is thinking square.
You gotta pull it back in. Record victory, 10 seconds.
Execute.
We're at 40%. You can't execute at 40%.
Not with that attitude.
Alright, I too need to piss. You guys keep pulling trash.
Board in a house, and I'm in a houseboard. Board in a house, and I'm in a houseboard.
What's that?
She casting a spell on us?
Yeah. Board in a house, and I'm in a houseboard.
So it was a houseboat.
Got lost in translation.
Can't be bored in a houseboat, man.
Yeah.
All I have to say is the love boat.
Pick the right one, Emma.
You knew it was coming. He couldn't help it. It's like singing Shaving a Haircut to Roger Rabbit.
I resisted so hard. I was like fighting and I thought I wasn't going to do it. Then it happened. For real.
I knew it was coming.
Pick the back one. Back him up.
Sorry.
Mic check.
Nothing.
What?
Spawn.
Two of them.
Alex is AFK, Glamour's AFK too. Everybody take a piss.
Get a jogger ready.
Bedpan.
Yeah, I just jugged the number two.
Nice! Respect!
They gotta make a commode gaming chair.
Oh, yeah.
Bad image.
Idiocracy.
John can be the spokesperson for it.
It's gonna have a really tall back. Alright, drink up.
Yeah, you're
after this pull and drink up.
Stunned. Update website.
Get this one or the other one.
I like it. Keep going. Was that rerun?
No,
it was leader. That was leader.
It's the lead beyond.
Turns out, leader seems like Nora Jones.
I like it.
Twerk, I want to hear some Prince.
I don't think that was leader.
Did Twerk log off?
Yeah, Twerk had to run.
That was leader's wife.
Twerk had to run.
Purple rain. I like it.
Yeah, there's
leader's killing it.
Breach.
His falsetto is amazing.
It is. One of these days.
Purple rain.
We have to make Val play a mono using character for one raid.
Why?
You play the hunter once upon a time.
I'll give him the account. He can play the creep. See how he does on that.
I'll do great. That's how I'll do.
Bold statement.
Fucking amazing. You'll be like, well, I know what your main class is now, but I'm not gonna. You'll be wanting me to play priest when it's time to tank. What's that guy's name in Max Ramis? The inspector or the guy that trains.
Instructor.
Yeah, instructor.
Yeah. Sergeant Walrus.
Rogue's got that.
Did you say Orange Walrus?
Yes.
God, that's our secret code word. How did you know this?
I'm a walrus.
Back up.
We're gonna do that wing last.
Oh, no, that's cool.
Grab the dog. We are.
I don't want to lose world, but.
Yeah, it's a good point.
He'll lava spawn first.
Hot hill on ammo.
But you're gonna lose him way before that, anyways.
Yeah, patchwork wing's probably the one to do the first.
Or spider.
You do patchwork first, spider always. Patchwork. You do patchwork wing first, always.
No, but always. You can't beat patchwork, you know.
Yeah.
We can beat patchwork.
Spider's easy as hell.
We could DPS spider's patchwork right now. You would die instantly. But yes.
Yeah.
Crushing blood.
Why? I have like max defense. I don't think I would. Actually, I think I'm actually. I could tank him right now.
I think the health pool is the biggest thing right now.
That went
probably,
over your.
You probably
head
could because you probably have the better gear than what you're gonna find in AQ to tank. So.
I don't have one of those.
You know who does have one?
Twerk?
J. Joseph?
Here, get that dog while I mark.
He's in a three warrior fight anyway.
Three yeah.
Or two.
It's at least two.
Yeah.
It seven. Turns into three because the second one gets blasted.
It's gonna be ammo roll.
Yeah, it'll be a,
oh,
it'll
yeah,
be
yeah,
a bear.
Yeah. You use the druids.
I need
yeah.
Some heals. AQ's
gonna be huge for
around.
This. Line of sight. Is that the
ammo and ult around with so much health and AQ.
Mm-hmm.
Shame we don't have a dwarf.
Alright, fall risk. Let's see what we got. Fall risk, you're on yellow star. Leader, you're on condom.
Diamond.
You want purple diamond? Fine. Forest, you're on purple diamond. Leader, get the condom. Griff, get skull. J. Joseph, get X. M.O., get square. Ulfheim, get moon. Remonster, get triangle. And let's see, who wants yellow star? Revast, good yellow star.
Gangstar only.
That might be a healer.
Oh, is right. Revast going heals? Okay, never mind. Falcor, get yellow star. Falcor, yellow star. All right. Let's see. Who we got to start a fight tonight? Aerith Hall, start a fight.
Rico.
Oh, Rico? Yeah. Rico, you going to start a fight? I don't give a shit. Do it.
What happened?
Nothing. Yeah. We're just going to go.
Kill two, then on boss.
Don't think X.
Pull that out of here.
Move X.
Falcor, go DPS. I'll tank it.
We're good, we're good.
Get a res for Joseph. Somebody.
Kind of in the middle of something.
I was watching montages of Not the Father dances from Mori.
Charles, no!
Charles, no! You guys ever see the one where the ketchup packet style, where they're doing kung fu? Oh my god. They were doing voiceovers of kung fu movies?
I don't think so.
My interface just went crazy.
Yeah, press Alt Z.
I think Alt F4 fixed it.
Do a ready check real quick and see if it's
good. I kind of like playing like this. Alt Z just brings up my freaking NVIDIA interface.
Really?
Yeah, I hate that.
What the hell hits Alt Z?
Because I'm pretty sure you Alt Z. You Alt Z it.
Alt Z it. Here, when this is over.
Control Alt Z.
He's talking about taking your UI away.
That's yeah, I think you have to hit control.
Yeah, it's not control Alt Z either. That brings up my that no Alt Z brings up my NVIDIA interface, and so does control Alt Z
on your computer. On most normal people's, it doesn't.
Have you tried degaussing your monitor?
Yeah, I did just now.
No bindings. Bindings.
Bindings.
All right, I'm gonna restart.
I'm gonna log into your Plex server.
You gonna log into my Plex server?
Yeah.
You may want to douse that just in case we come back.
A thousand.
Roll Tide.
Roll Tide.
Grit.
What did drop? I didn't see.
It's not important.
Interesting.
Just keep this Kirby train rolling.
Wind off, no!
So back to what's important.
You Roll Tide.
By the producers of Jerry Spring.
Oh my god, here we go.
Yeah, what the fuck? Watch has been pretty patient for you to tell that story.
This is kind of a long story, though.
I mean, are we going anywhere?
All right. I told you guys the story about how when I moved to Atlanta, right, and I lived in the arcade.
Mm-hmm. I don't think I've actually heard that.
You haven't heard that?
No.
Well, in order to tell that one, you need to tell the story of how he was born.
I know that you met Zoe playing, like, Street Fighter in
arcade. No. I met Zoe in a fist fight. I got in a fist fight with Zoe.
Right.
How'd that work out?
Well, it was... there was these two girls. God, we're going way back. This is junior high.
Yeah. I need the Jerry Springer details.
All right. We'll do that one another day. I'll tell you how it ends on another day. Because most of you guys don't know Zoe. Or I guess some of you guys remember Zoe.
Yeah. I want to hear some Zoe stories, but we'll do that after.
Yeah, we'll do story time with Val. All
right. So I graduated.
This is my channel if you need it.
I graduated high school on a Wednesday. Okay. On Friday, I moved to Atlanta.
first sentence.
So you were 24 at the time.
Yeah. It only took me 6 tries. Alright, so I moved to Atlanta, but I didn't know anybody in Atlanta. Okay. So I drove south on 85 from North Carolina. Got on 285, which is a big circle around Atlanta. It's literally a circle that goes all the way around Atlanta. And I saw a mall from the 285, and so I parked in the upper deck, and I went inside.
Cumberland
Mall, exactly. And
is there a guy with tigers at that mall?
There was no tigers, no.
Carol Baskin's looking for
him. Give up, clear cops. You know better than story time.
All right, so anyways, so I
can interject.
I'm going to speed through a lot of crazy shit that went on, and I'm just going to tell you that I get like 3 jobs in the first day, and I live in my car for 8 months at this mall. I cover the mall, okay? And I work all day long, and then I get a job at night at Galleria Mall across the street at the movie theater. 1 second. All right. So, anyways, through the course of this, I meet this girl, and she turned out to actually be Satan. But I end up getting her pregnant.
Did she have script tattoo
across her chest? Yeah, something like that. So she turned out to be a really bad person, but I was getting laid, so that was good. Anyway, she gets pregnant. I'm going to break up with her. I told her that I was breaking up with her, and I moved back to North Carolina. But anyway, she calls me up, and she talks some madness to me, and it works. And I drive down, and she's supposed to be on the pill, but she's not. Anyways, long story short, she gets pregnant, which is how I have a 24-year-old kid right now.
Why is he not in the guild?
It's a she, and...
Oh, she.
She doesn't play WoW, so.
Oh.
So, anyways, she used to for a little while.
That is a deal breaker.
It's a deal breaker. Yeah, it is, right? So, through the course of being married to this person, I got married to her because I thought it was the right thing to do. Terrible idea.
Pull these back.
Way back.
Way back.
She ends up, like, she gets into, like, drugs and stealing stuff and doing all kinds of crazy shit. I'm working like 3 jobs. I'm working for Compaq.
We're about to get.
Yeah. That reminds me of my first marriage.
Look.
2 seconds.
All right, so I'm working a bunch of jobs. Meanwhile, she's not working. I'm paying all our bills, trying to raise this kid, trying to, you know, keep things legit. She like gets into drugs. I didn't even love her. At that point I didn't hate her because I barely saw her. I was just paying for our apartment and stuff, and you know, working literally like 16 hours a day. So eventually she starts getting into some real crazy stuff. She starts like cheating on me and stuff. But I didn't care. Like, I was like, I don't really care. I don't really like her. But then, like... So, she hears that you can make a lot of money by going on Jerry Springer. So, she calls the people at Jerry Springer and goes, hey, I want to be on Jerry Springer. And they're like, oh, well, what makes you think you should be on Jerry Springer? Well, she explains like a third of her insanity. They're like, absolutely you should be on Jerry Springer. They're like, say no more. Flight to Chicago? Done. Hotel? Done. We'll cut you a check? Not a problem. She was like, done. They're like, but you're going to have to convince your husband to come on Jerry Springer. And she was like, that's going to be a problem. And so, out of the blue, without her saying a word, I get a freaking call. I'm sorry. I missed it. I get a call from this woman who's like, I'm the producer for Jerry Springer, and we would love for you to come on our show. I'm like, are you out of your damn mind? I don't want to come with Jerry Springer. She's like, oh, but you'll get to stay in a hotel in Chicago, and we'll give you some money, and blah, blah, blah. I was like, I don't want to be on Jerry Springer, and I don't want to go to Chicago, and I don't give a shit about your money. They were like, please, please come on Jerry Springer. But anyways, like three phone calls later, I started ignoring them, and they gave up. So that's the story of how I got a call from Jerry Springer.
Did your ex-wife go on Jerry Springer?
No, they wouldn't take her without me.
They had standards back then. That must have been what, the early 90s. What are we talking?
Well, their whole thing is like shock jockery.
Now we can do the math.
What they didn't realize is that she'd have been like, John, I'm pregnant with the bastard child of Charles Manson. I'd be like, I don't really care. Like, cool. Have fun.
Then the paternity test and it's yours.
No, I wasn't banging her at that point. I hated her, so...
That's Maury, that's not Jerry.
Sorry, yeah, man, I posted the videos.
Steve.
You gotta find those montages of Not the Father dances, they're awesome.
Are they as good as the funeral dance?
Nothing's better than that.
Dude, there really isn't anything better than those.
Those guys got some.
Let me get aggro, guys!
If I get the bomb, I'm still.
Alright, let's get the bindings and get out of here, boys.
If I get the bomb, I'm dangerous.
And family members.
Brother cousin.
Everybody get that? I'm standing still. Please don't.
Oh my god, why are you guys standing so close to him?
Yeah. Oh.
Can I get a fire aura? I don't even have a paladin in my group.
Yeah, what? You only have four.
The spell. Your mana depends on. Blip, blip.
It's showing you blip. Run away, little girl.
So I've never heard the little laugh afterwards. Wood trails off.
Nice.
Nothing.
Nobody.
Doesn't exist.
Nobody.
Should do it.
Alright.
We wanna finish clearing this or are we done?
I don't mind clearing it. I don't want to get all this shit over with.
I'm done. Let's do a poll. To see who's gonna leave.
Type one if you gotta go.
You're dead if you type one.
Oh.
That's one too many healers, I think. At this point.
Bruno's out of my top eight.
It's fine. I've been looking for other guilds.
Cousin nephew.
Falcor's not really one, he'll stay.
100% he'll stay.
Probably true.
Wow.
Ah. How does that leave us numbers wise?
It's 5, that drops us to 33.
We'll be okay, it just might be a little.
How many healers though?
We'll have 7 at that point.
Ooh.
Yeah. It's not, I mean, you can do it, it's not the best, but.
I mean, at least until Golemag, yeah, not Golemag, or.
Shazra?
Yeah. I'd rather do all the way to Dome.
I mean, honestly.
You had to kill Golemag.
If you're going that far, you can do Rag with 7.
You can do Rag with 7 people? I don't think so.
With 7 healers.
Oh, shit.
That'd probably be pretty easy to do Rag with 7.
You can.
Gotta be able to deal with the Suns.
Mm-hmm. What's after phase 12?
Phase 13?
More suns.
Oh, that's a good one.
Enrage?
I don't think enrage timers kick in until AQ.
Hakkar's got one.
Fuck. Maybe, yeah, I should type up one.
Need to move a paladin into group one.
Oh, shit. Oh, guys, today's the day that the chest doesn't drop again.
No! You jinxed it!
Oh, man. I want to prove you wrong now. It's gonna drop.
It's not.
I want to prove you wrong.
Hey, Illyrians, go and check out the go and check out the video I just posted in raid videos.
It's a trap.
Again.
Oh shit! I'm dead. Hey, Valk, you got X?
Where is X? I was posting a video. All right, evens left, odds right. You know what's up.
Yeah, we might not have enough heals to zerg this though tonight.
But then again, we might.
But then again.
Yeah.
We could be pussies about it. We could be.
Your logic is irrefutable.
I need Aaron holding this buff.
Ammo can switch the heals.
All right, so is it... It looks like not root's gonna be on dispels.
Yeah.
This only, yeah.
Alright. Listen, if you're pussies, just stay back there and don't do anything. But that's up to you.
Come to me.
Run away!
Fuck, why did it come to me?
Why? Where are you going, Griff?
It's not going. It's going up to revenge. I just don't have my correct gear on right now.
Turn it. Dude, do you have DPS gear on?
I have more mail and leather than play currently. That's fine.
Well, he doesn't melee very much.
I think. Let's get some heals on Griff. Jeez.
Yeah, man. I'm not even over 50 ever.
You better hit that life-giving gym. Hit 17 of your 19 trinkets, you bastard.
Activate the Drake thing.
God damn, he's leaving.
The fuck?
Out of here.
Why are you out of here?
He's like, oh, attack this, bitches.
He typed one. He typed one, too.
I gotta leave, boys. I gotta leave. I'm out. It's late.
Yeah, the stupid counterspell timer is wrong. God damn it.
Nemesis? Holy shit.
Giant Stalker's
sound. Oh, those are good.
These are new gear.
Disenchant gear. No, those salamanders are.
Yeah, salamander.
Salamander, look at that. All
right,
salamander.
I'm out. See you guys.
See ya.
Bye, later. Fall.
Later, man. Whoa.
Wait, one second.
That was auto run. Sorry. switching gears
to the correct.
Cool. I'm gonna be throwing a repair button. I'm not gonna say who, but everybody that needs to repair.
You mean that naked motherfucking warrior?
I'm not gonna call out anybody, but I'm just gonna throw it. So y'all repair.
How's that? Who whispered you?
Who do you think?
I am not gonna call him out.
Call him out, man.
Chest won't drop unless you call him out.
It's not gonna drop, so that's not gonna convince me. I think it is.
It's not. But either way, here it is. Repair at condo.
Bet you a mage blade drops, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
It's gonna drop. Check it out.
Body repair.
Repair at condom.
Funny story about condom.
I would tell you guys about the condom machine I got.
Oh, we're in trouble. Imo's talking in the third person.
Oh, shit.
Imo always does.
Yeah, we're in trouble.
He saw Tiger. Tiger saw man.
Dude, I started watching the first episode.
You said white people are fucking crazy. And you're not wrong.
I just couldn't.
I couldn't finish the first episode.
What was it that made it hard?
Everything, dude. Everything.
Like, was it, was it painful to watch?
He was like, we too have brother cousins.
Oh man.
It was extremely painful to watch.
I have no idea how that thing is still popping. I don't get it, man. I was so fucking
I was trying to get in the mentality of it, but I just
You know what, you know when I stopped watching it, it's probably like the first 10 minutes when he first started singing and in his video. That's like the first 10-15 minutes of the first episode. I was like, what the fuck is this shit?
I started laughing uncontrollably.
Yeah, it was incredibly funny.
I was hooked. And you were hooked?
Yeah, because it was just
Don't pull that.
We only have one warlock, so we need a tank to pick up diamond, purple diamond.
Just, I need leader to dismiss both of them, okay?
I mean, I'll dismiss myself.
Are you an American or an American? That's what I thought. You fucking dismiss him.
Some people are Puerto Ricans.
Oh.
Oh.
I'll see you guys later.
They just don't understand the tiger, though.
Turn around.
I saw a tiger.
Yeah, Puerto Ricans don't understand the
yeah.
Tiger. They're like, what's the big deal?
What's the largest predator on the island of Puerto Rico?
Government.
He said the government.
Chupacabra. There you go.
The chupacabra.
We got a caiman.
I guess
caiman.
A dog got
re-vanished.
Oh!
Okay, yeah, the lizards and shit, right? Yeah,
no, caimans. Caimans are
small crocodile. A very, very tiny crocodile.
Yeah, caimans is probably the biggest thing.
Long snout. Stay away from the dog, Spubby.
Oh shit, sorry man, I should have turned this elemental around, sorry.
Man, I thought I saw Golemag take off running, I was like, oh no.
I'm gonna go hide the chest again, once fucking again.
He's out of range.
I tell Dealbaker, no!
Same thought, I swear.
The day the chest drops, BRE's gonna drop.
Dealbaker.
It is today, man. That day is today.
That's not
come on, man. You gotta believe.
Nah, man. I've been believing for 32 molten cores.
No, you didn't believe last molten core either.
You know what they say about the 34th molten core?
What do they say about it?
34th best.
Oh, everybody near the edge. Let's play roulette. Don't be a pussy.
What is that?
BFA
raid? What? The BFA raid where fucking shit just points you?
Oh, yeah.
All of them?
That was John's favorite thing to do. Just take things on a ledge and see who gets knocked off.
Yep.
Move them up here. Just a little puppy coming down.
Deal Baker.
Done. Oh my god.
Oh, damn it.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
Nope.
What about this dog app?
Not on my watch!
Did you get it?
Yeah, go ahead. Give me some damn rage, man.
Anixia resets in 30 minutes, layer 1. The fuck?
Go back and get the buff for rag.
Switch to layer 2 to do it.
Alright, let's stop for like a second. For mana.
They're good, they're at 20%.
20% is better than 15%.
Mm-hmm. Got Blessing of Wisdom, they're fine.
They don't have 20%, they got way more than that.
Oh, now they do.
Thanks to Healbaker, we have Blessing of Wisdom.
For Dealbaker?
You're weak.
That's a Healbaker.
I know what I'm calling this raid video.
Nephew Cousin.
Nailed it! / Charles, no! plug my phone in.
So we need those living action potions.
By the way, guys, that pack, we can try to skip it next time. Hug left, just kill fucking Sulfur.
Some refreshes on
buffs. Yeah, let's buff up.
We just stack the boss in with these guys this time?
Yeah, we can. He does more stuns that way, but...
We got less
never mind then. Is everybody away? Yeah, keep him out. Never mind.
Alright, Griff, you've got Skull. Is Imo here? I don't know if Imo's still here or not. Imo, are you still here?
Am I here?
Are you tankable? Are you gonna tank?
Close enough.
Yeah. Alright, Imo, you're tanking X. are you tankable? Remonster tank Square, and J. Joseph tank Moon. Blitzky kick Skull, Rerun kick X, Wadge kick Square, and Spubby kick Moon. You other motherfuckers, kick whatever you want.
Yeah,
yeah, M.O. on X. All right, Shallow, start a fight.
Hold on, wait.
Or at all, I don't give a shit.
Everyone salve to take it off if you're tanking. All right,
yeah.
Running.
Risk I'm willing to take.
Oh, God.
I see that Trina roll. It's coming around the bend.
So good. Charles, no! Oh, you're going to have to level that one to 60. What race in class is it?
It's definitely a dwarf.
Level 1 mage. Level 1 human mage.
Trying to keep that up here.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
And you'd have to go priest for mind control.
Oh, fuck.
Kind of disappointed that you have to go with 2 O's for Charles now.
Yeah, you can't do straights against those. Oh, just DC.
Banish this. Heals on J. Joseph. I'll pick it up, leave it. Aired Hall's gone offline. He switched to Charles No as his main. Get him a raid invite, please. Oh, now Charles knows offline.
I built my WoW's just crushed.
Likely stuff. story.
Too many alts.
Yeah.
You like non-boxing over there.
Can we skip the far right pack to save time?
Yeah. I mean, there's a 100% chance we pull it in mid-fight, but
it's fine.
I don't know, but we'll come up with a way, I promise you. Cousin Uncle will figure it out.
Someone will be like, he swung once, he's got enough aggro.
Put that dog pat back. Get that left, the far left a little. Update the website.
You're not stunned though, you're disoriented.
That's the same. But we already upgraded the website to include other ailments. Like rickets, for sure. Do I? I don't think I do, because I eat quite well. I do live on a ship, though. We can skip both those, can't we? Yeah. We just take the dog. We take
the dogs on top of each other.
Yeah, take the dogs. All both dogs over here on the left hand side. Right. We'll pull the boss way to the back.
Who's taking this thing?
You want to take it, Joseph? Griff, who wants to take it? Speak up, quick.
Let me tank it. We can.
All right, Griff, you're tanking. I'll get the left one. Mo, you got the right one. Somebody, some hunter, pull that over here.
We're going. Let him get aggro, just for a second.
Pull it way back. Pull it way back. You can start it. Pull it way further back. Keep going.
I might need heals.
You don't need heals. Keep going back. You got to move it further.
Oh, it's just the healers might be far away.
Okay.
All right, we're good.
Very good.
You don't want to stand near the dogs.
All right, we're gonna chant brother cousin to get him a breastplate. We're gonna invoke the power of brother cousin.
Start chanting.
Brother cousin, brother cousin,
brother cousin,
brother,
brother, and also cousin.
Cousin.
Brother, cousin, brother, cousin, brother. Man, I'm telling you, this feels powerful. I feel like this might actually be it.
I'll see you, Domo.
Brother, cousin, brother, what do we got?
No. Nope.
Major blade.
What dropped? Blaster shot launcher.
Hard and lawbringer.
God dang it! The power of brother, cousin is weak.
Who can get the rune? I need somebody to get the rune, please.
I already used mine.
I saw Giant Stalker drop back to back. I'm like, man, am I not gonna drop?
It does not exist.
Giant Stalker drop back to back, so can't ask for more.
Yeah, we have everything else.
Expertise.
Chest doesn't exist.
Thank you, thank you.
Turn around. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified. Then I see the look in your eyes. Congrats, Wadge.
Shit, Wedge, what were you packing?
Crusader's bow.
Crusader bow? What the hell is that?
Satyr bow. Crusader bow.
Oh, that Dire Maul one? Ah, oh, shit, man.
Good. I say we get Anaya her second leaf, so it can also sit in her bag doing nothing.
Valerian's muted us a long time ago. There was a repair bot. Bobby's at 4 durability. Yeah, there was a repair bot.
Run down there. It might still be up.
Yeah, I think it's probably still down there.
Run back there. It's right down at the bottom.
Oh wait, I don't see it.
Right after chess.
There's a 100% chance it is not there.
Yeah.
No, Spubby, we'll give you the core hound tooth if it drops here.
You drunk? All right. Imo's gonna tank Skull and break the sheep. You guys know the drill. Wildhelm is gonna sheep X. Nimrak, the Cadillac, is gonna sheep the moon. Pertinax is gonna sheep triangle. And Airy is gonna sheep the condom.
I didn't hear. Who am I sheeping?
Leader Cola is sheeping nobody. Who, I don't even know. Is that your? Are you Nimrak? What the hell?
Yeah.
Yeah, I am.
It's Angel.
Angel's okay. Nimrak.
Nimrak's got it.
I might have to sign this shit again. What the hell?
Angel
to Nimrak. Oh my god. Wildham is on X. Nimrak is on Moon. Pert is on Triangle. And Ares on Condom. Griff is going to tank Square. Who else has got tank gear? Offenheim. Yeah. Offenheim tank Purple Diamond. And Jay Joseph, you're on Yellow Star. All right, Aired Hall, start fight.
Go. Okay. Reckless mortals.
Somebody call out Reflex.
Turtle. Yeah, be careful.
Mine is dotted. Don't hit it.
Mine too.
Which is yours? Call it out.
I got it.
Who's the genius dotting them all?
Let's get X.
Magic flex.
What? X? Ah! My knife!
3 dead. 4 dead.
There's Spubby.
Yeah, Jig is dead.
Bad.
Magical flag. Nice.
Go, go, Power Rangers.
Soon. AQ, we will be the Power Rangers.
Oh, that's the Paladin Tier 3 set.
Oh, every set in AQ is Power Rangers.
What's next? A few of them are Beetleborgs, but you know.
What are we hitting?
Moon. Oh,
whoops. Magic.
Can I get an interview?
Jay Joseph needs heals. Jay Joseph needs heals.
Try. I'm just mad.
Just on circle.
Are we healing it? What are we healing?
Circle.
One second.
Grip is tanking too.
You only got a couple.
Emma, help up. Oh, Emma's about to die.
I can't.
J-Jazz is dead.
Alright, Griff is tanking 3.
Big heals on Griff. We on the ground, son.
Diamond,
get diamond. Do you want me to bring it to me.
No,
I'm
gonna die.
Yeah, we don't have the hills to not play smart.
Just wipe it, guys.
Is that just a lack of hills?
No, we fucked everything up at the beginning. We dotted all the shit.
We have a soulstone.
Get farther away, hero.
Oh, I got right into combat because rerun.
Oh yeah, blame me.
Just die. Not blaming you, just explain the mechanic.
I can't find anybody.
At first, you will die very, very slowly.
Yep, DBS. We got to be a little more careful in here, on this fight.
My stupid Perdition Blade kept bouncing fire damage in my face.
Where did it?
I was by the little fire thing in the middle.
Poison, you might need to run back.
Yeah, I'm already on my way.
Squeeze, you're probably gonna need to run back too.
I'm not dead, I'm looking for my contacts.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to get you.
Yeah, you're like a weird angle on that thing.
Yeah, I'll get him.
Got these jump cables here. I can't guess Ross either.
So people need repair? Another repair?
I'm getting hurt.
No soulstone this time, so let's not die.
Don't zone in poison.
We need to throw another repair bot.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna try squeeze.
How much of them things cost?
I don't even know.
A lot.
30 gold, 40 gold.
It's nothing. It's only one tribute run for this game.
Six.
I do think we have people with broken gear, though.
Yeah, apparently there's a few.
I'll donate 10 gold. Open trade.
Yeah, if you got one fast, just throw one down.
Why is it on cooldown? Give me one second. Is the other one up yet? Still?
Nah. Someone squeeze, please.
Nah, it can't be yet.
Didn't see.
Can you give it to another engineer and they can put it down? I don't know how that works.
Yeah, they can.
Who's an engineer?
Spubby's got 300 engineering.
Try me, please.
And zero durability, sign me up.
Boom!
It's not easy to make a guy come, miss. No, what have you been doing?
Yes!
Thank you, Squeeze.
Trade me for you.
You know how you don't make us come? Just keep talking. That's how you don't make us come. Have you tried silence?
Spubby, trade fast.
Really well.
I'm gonna down back here.
Make sure we tell Alex to repair. It's on the other channel.
At last, my arm is complete again.
Take the damn gold, motherfucker.
It's all good.
Alright. Thanks.
Alright, if you're tanking, take off self.
Come on, I gotta get up and do nothing tomorrow.
I gotta stay at home locked in like a caged animal tomorrow, so let's get this going.
Fucking caged tiger, bro.
Like a caged tiger.
I can't work, I just don't feel like it.
Got a lot of Doom to catch up on.
Mmm.
It is so good.
I haven't played it. Is a single player good?
Oh, yeah, it's gorgeous and really fun.
Great.
All right, I gotta get it done.
Did you see the devs watch the speed run of that?
Yes, I did. It's savage.
Remark mine, please.
Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Thank you.
All right. I feel like we did this before, but we'll do it again.
Yeah, do not AoE stuff at the beginning, please.
Don't dodge shit. Just fucking assist MO or kill in the skull. Aaron Hall, start a fight.
Ah, Jimmy.
X.
What's X gonna do?
It's gonna give
damage. Try to give
it. Stop hitting it. Melee, stop hitting it. We don't have enough healers. Please.
Breaking moon, please.
Moon's next.
You gotta be a moon.
Triangle.
Oh, magic.
Right when I pop it, I gain power.
Watch the cleaves. Circle.
Yeah, it keeps getting hit.
We're on it.
Well, it keeps getting corruption put on it.
I wonder who can cast that.
I did it when he called it star, out. Star next. Star.
Melee.
so easy.
Diamond.
It's easier when 5 people don't die at the start.
Then we pull all the healers out of sheep.
Square.
Oh, you're exaggerating. We left one of them, I think.
You're right, we did leave one of them, the turtle. Melee.
Damage.
Nobody messes with the turtle.
It's gotta be
yeah,
the
should
shell.
Be right at this point.
It's gotta be me!
It's not turtly enough for the turtle.
Actually, yeah, it is. It's gonna be me.
It's gonna be me before you can leave your house. I submit.
Rashly. Told ya.
No shit.
Forehound, what's up?
Grats, Griff.
Oh, it's unique.
Grats, Anaya.
Hey, man. Grats, no root.
You did it.
You did it, buddy.
No, you're not part of family.
Oh, shit.
That's there at all.
Oh, if I get a lead, can I be part of the family?
Nope.
Son of a...
You can turn off the notifications. I don't know. I haven't done with this character. How will I know?
How will I live without you? I want to know. Yes! I gotta drag you in with me, Pert.
All those mages kneading on plate.
Oh, busted.
That's a disgrace.
Grats, Remonster. At least it went to somebody that can equip it. I better see it on your feet. Grats fast.
Alright.
Survival Hunter, here you come.
Nobody needed that shit.
Asking you what you know about these things. Oh, a really good singer. FYI. Aren't I, Emo?
Oh, you want me to sing some No Doubt? I can sing some No Doubt. Take this big ribbon off my eyes. I'm exposed, that it's no big surprise. Don't you think I know exactly where I stand? This world is forcing me to hold your hand. That's right. I sang it.
I'm just a girl in the world.
This will make a lot more sense if you watch the Ray video.
Are you on AIM, Fast Air? I hear a lot of dings in the background.
Ding! Ding! Brother Cousin has sent you a message.
Ding? I don't know. I'm not getting any dings anyway.
There it was again.
Well, I have a monitor with a baby lullaby going on.
Oh, that makes sense.
Where did you link the video, John?
Which video? This is the one I'm still recording.
We're doing it live.
I'm streaming it. But I will post it after it's done processing.
Dude, Leader Cola in that hat looks just as fucking diabolical as Root now.
Pretty much.
Alright. Let's do this shit.
You have enough healers on the... Yeah, you got enough over there.
Yeah, we've got three healers answers. Already assigned to the main tank. We're fine.
Here we go. Here we go, Emma. Take this big ribbon off my eyes. I'm exposed, and it's no big surprise. Cause I'm just a girl. That's right. Somebody call in out. Griffin.
Melee out. Griffin. Yep.
Why is it switching back? Griffin.
Nope, melee, careful.
I don't know what's going on, man. I taunt, and then he comes right back to you.
Keep taunting.
4, 3, 2, 1. Melee out.
There you go.
Griffin, what the hell? I'm getting terrible RNG.
Watch out, melee.
Because you're living in the spider webs.
Damn right.
Melee out. We got cooldowns, use them when we go back in.
We got 30 seconds.
Melee in.
What I hear. With your spin.
Stay in melee.
Die, motherfucker, die.
Man of Acuria, what up? Perdition. Unlikely story, so leave a message and I'll call you back.
Fucking game loves our hunters, dude.
Jesus
sure. Dragon Stalker in this. Rico.
Good night, peeps. I'm out.